Yeah, so the press conference, I tried not to. Kyrie ever looked so happy with Gordon Hayward. Oh man, sad times. It's truly sad times. My world is falling apart. You know I was gonna crash the Celtics press conference for Kyrie Irving. I was gonna come in there and tear the whole place down. But I stopped myself. I was like, no. They put a lot of work into putting that press conference together. I didn't want to ruin it. It made me sick in my stomach seeing Gordon Hayward and Kyrie Irving smiling and looking at each other. Oh, I wish Kyrie Irving would look at me like the way he looked at Gordon Hayward. Kyrie Irving never looked at me like that. The way Gordon Hayward looks at Kyrie Irving, he can see the rings. He can see the future. He can see the teammate. You can see the chemistry. Damn, Kyrie, what did you do to us? We were so close. And what really made me sick, what made me throw up, was when Gordon Hayward and Kyrie Irving raised up the Celtics jerseys. Oh man, I almost passed out. I almost flopped. I mean, I almost passed out and fell. I almost fainted. I mean, flopped. Well, whichever way you guys want to say it. But listen, I'm going to be the bigger man, because literally I am the bigger man. I'm saying I can easily beat out Kyrie Irving. But anyway, I'm going to be the bigger man in this situation. And I'm going to wish Kyrie Irving the worst of luck. Kyrie Irving, I hope you get your ankles broken next season. I hope you get dunked on by me. Oh, it truly made me sick in my stomach. Seeing Gordon Hayward and Kyrie Irving lifting up the Celtics jersey, I looked away. It was hurting my eyes. Oh no, why did they have to raise up the Celtics jerseys higher than my hairline?